Rest in peace to Nerio. Rest in peace, homie. You ain't gotta worry no more. You ain't gotta worry about it. What up, Nerio? I'm just saying, give me a while. But it's hard, and I can't find it in me to smile. I know it's gonna be alright, but I'm caught up in between. And it seems that it's gonna take me plenty of miles. See, I still remember when your pops gave me that call. Asking for you, you told him you were playing some ball. He tried calling, your phone was still ringing and all. And then I told him that I haven't seen you lately at all. And then I told him I was leaving, but now I know the reason. You didn't pick up, cause you weren't even breathing. Listen, man, I find it hard to sleep in my mind. Still buggin', it's messed up cause I ain't even eatin'. I stopped by your crib, I know that you know it. But honestly, I'm kinda glad to see your fam holding up. Then I heard your moms cry, understand it's hard for us. Cause when they took your life, they took a part of us. Yeah, I know you're doing good up there. When I heard the news, I was praying for a miracle, kid. Cause truth is, my soul died when your physical did. And even though your spiritual lives, I'd be lying if I said I'm doing fine. Cause I'm terrible, kid. It ain't all bad, cause even though you're resting in peace, your soul is still around and is blessing the streets. So even though your flesh is deceased, and I've been stressing for weeks, all these memories will never delete. I mean, I don't think they understand what you were to me. It's hurting me. You were more than victim number 33. I know you with me, no word of a lie. So when I die, I put my body next to yours when they bury me. And when I pray, it's like you talking with me. And no matter where I am, it's like I still feel you walking with me. And the truth is, you really ain't far from us. But when they took your life, they took a part of us.